Hildebrand Gurlitt was one of Hitler's favorite art dealers. And as the Führer was accumulating power, he was accumulating thousands of artworks, many plundered from Jews and museums. When Gurlitt died, his reclusive son Cornelius inherited them.
Did you have any idea that he had so many paintings in that apartment?
I tell you what, nobody had any idea about this.
Masters like Matisse, Chagall, and Otto Dix, worth more than $1 billion today. So who do these masterpieces belong to now? That's our story tonight.